Hey, Jared.
What?
Can you explain tyre contact patches, man?
Yes. 1 second. So, tyre contact patches, come this way. So, you've got a tyre, and basically the whole thing has tread on it, but only a part of it is going to be touching the ground at the time. And so you sort of see how the more weight is on it, the more contact patch there is on the ground, but this tyre would normally have air in it, so it wouldn't flex as much. So a good way to think about it is, got a toilet roll. That there is effectively all that is going to be touching the ground. So that's where you want to be choosing a good quality tyre, or having a tyre that's not worn out. So that way, the bit of tyre that's actually touching the ground is going to be durable. It's going to be good in wet weather. It's going to have lots of grip for if the poo hits the fan. So that is tyre contact patch. It's just that small handspan size that's touching the ground at the one time.